Okay, we're going to use the 250s first. We're going to shoot the 100 grain insert, followed by the 40 by the 20, and then two without. So we should, the last three arrows should group. Okay, as you can see, if we had it knocked this top off, would have been good. So they're the three heavier arrows, they're the three lighter arrows. There's been no tuning on the bow, but it's giving you an idea of what's going on. All coming in nice and straight. Even that was on a turret, and this one was over here. So they're all shooting pretty well, the 250s. We'll give the 300s a whack. The group should be closer, because it's not so dramatic.